Another piece of information that the cache maintains about each of the blocks it has is the so-called valid bit. If we look at the cache with 4 blocks of data and the tag that tells us which block we have in each of the lines, the question is, what happens when we turn on the processor? At that time, the cache contains no useful data, but the data will have some bits here. Even if all of the bits are zero, we need to know that whatever address we produce, it doesn't match any of these blocks here, so that we need to access memory and bring actual data into the cache. We do this by matching the tag, but what does the tag initially have? If the tag initially just has all zeros, what if we are accessing address like this, where it might happen that this address actually has a tag bits that correspond to zero? In that case, the initial tag would match this and we would be accessing this garbage data in the cache, which hasn't been brought from memory, so we are really accessing something that is not equal to what we should be accessing. Note that any possible value for the tag might match the tag of an actual address. So it is not that it is wrong to initialize to zero, it's that any particular initial value here would produce the same problem. So what we do is we add an additional bit of state to the cache for each line that tells us whether the tag and the data are valid. Initially, the valid bits need to be set to zero, which means that if our tag matches the address but the valid bit is zero, we treat that as not a hit. So the hit condition is really the tag matches our block number and the valid bit is set to 1. By setting the valid bits to 0 initially, we make sure that none of these can hit until real data is brought in, and thus we also remove the problem of initializing the data and the tag. We can leave anything here, so these don't need to be zeroed out as long as the valid bit is set to 0 correctly. So when we boot up the processor, we set all the valid bits to 0, and then when we bring stuff from memory, put the data here, set the tag to correspond to the block's number, and at that time we also set the valid bit to 1.